we're here with Melissa Soria, aka Rosanna. Wax Rosanna, directed by Casey Chan, an intense imagination picture. And I just wanted to ask you a couple questions about it. First of all, in the video, it looked like you were in kind of a sexual position. Did you have any doubts or nervousness about doing those scenes? Did you think you would be embarrassed or anything like that?
No, I was actually really up for it. I didn't really know what to expect, but the crew was really like laid back and easygoing, so I was really relaxed.
It was fun. It was a very fun video. So the video actually turned out to be pretty successful, several million views already. How do you feel about some of the, I know you said the other day that you read some of the YouTube comments that people write. How do you feel about some of the things they say, and what are some of the things that they have said?
It's actually really entertaining, like reading the comments from everyone. I'm really flattered by a lot of the compliments and a lot of the comments, but there are like some really like off the wall, like wild ones.
What was like, the one you told me the other day?
They said they would eat my poop. And I just thought that was so, I mean, it's funny, but that was just so bizarre to me. And I got a lot of marriage proposals and a lot of compliments, but yeah, so it was definitely flattering.
The internet is a very open place. You can say whatever you want.
Yeah.
It reminds me of that old redneck saying, I'd eat the corn out of her shit. I don't know if you ever heard a redneck say that, but I think that was one of the comments in the Rosanna video. You know, to conclude this, speaking of Rosanna, there was a couple scenes that we did. They didn't actually make the video. One being we just thought it wasn't as good, and two, the second one being we thought it was a little too creepy. And we're gonna show this. We're gonna show that for you right now. So
yeah,
roll
like
the
it.
Clip, as they
yeah,
say.
Like it.
Roll the clip.
Freaky little mama, she be trying to fuck all day. Get it from the morning to the evening, she be still fiending. Little mama said that don't play.
What's my motherfucking name?
Rosanna, freaky little mama, she be trying to fuck all day. Get it from the morning to the evening.
So you just finished watching those clips. The second clip you watched is the one that I said was too creepy. After we did a cut, we all agreed that there would never really be actually a time where she would be sitting on the dryer like that and actually picking them up, and it would look like I was doing what it looked like I was doing, and it just looked a little creepy. So we switched it to something else. What do you think about it? You don't give a fuck.
I liked it. Yeah, I thought it was good. I was like, put it in there.
Put it in there, she says. That would be the quote that the magazine people would put in quotes, like on big. I just wanted to say put it in there.